Kim Soo-hyun and Sully attended a press conference for their new movie, Real, on June 26, 2017. Kim Soo-hyun looked handsome in a dark suit and Sully was radiant in a chic black dress. The rated 19 movie, Real, has gained media attention for the explicit scenes featured throughout the film. Sully responded, "It wasn't an easy decision to make. I took a big challenge as an actress." When asked about her recent SNS control, check out the video below for more photos of the event and make sure to keep following K-pop stars for updates about all your favorite Korean entertainment stars. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.